Howdy y'all, Guns and Barbecue here. So, kind of an impromptu video, as always when you get to see my ugly mug. But I was really excited about this. I just got done checking out an article on guns.com. I actually saw it on Facebook, where I think it was Alien Gear Holsters had shared it. But Colt apparently will be starting to sell AR-15s to the everyday American again. With what I was reading in the article, they were saying, you know, that they were just trying to get caught up on some military contracts, things like that, and they were behind, so that's why they suspended their sales for the civilian market, if you will. I remember back when this happened, back in what, September or something like that, and everybody was anti-Colt, you know, boycott them, this, that, they're a bunch of communists, and they don't believe in the Second Amendment and all this happy horse crap. And a lot of people were saying, wouldn't go jump into conclusions yet. And well, here we go. All you that were sitting there saying things like that, you're eating your words now. Not to, you know, point out and be like, haha, told you so or anything. But I don't know. I'm excited about this. If you want to pay overpriced amounts for an AR-15 made by Colt, then you probably will be excited also. I will throw down in the description the link to the article from guns.com on this. I guess last week there was an article about it in the Rifleman. I think that's a NRA publication or some crap. So like I said, just excited. And if you haven't heard about it yet, then you're hearing it here first. So Colt AR-15s are coming back out. Keep your guns firing, your smoker smoking. I'll catch y'all later. Thanks.